Hey kids, it's Pastor Matt. How are ya? Psalm 46:10 says, "Be still and know that I am God." Kids, remember this. As you're growing up, don't let any fears, any doubts, any worries get in your way. Sometimes you just have to stop, think, and pause and remember that you know God. You know the true and the living God, the God of the Bible, Jesus of Nazareth, who died for your sins. Listen, be still and know that He is God. There's no need to fear. Sometimes you're going to see, as you get older and older and older, you're going to have a lot more responsibilities. You're going to have a lot more things to tackle. You're going to have bills. You're going to have different relationships. You're going to be serving in different areas, hopefully in God's church somewhere. You're going to be married one day, have children. You're like, "Oh, Pastor Matt, don't make me nervous." Listen, you don't need to be nervous, because as you grow up and you know God, you need to just stop and be still sometimes and know that He is God. And talk to the Lord in your mind and with your lips and in your heart, and He will hear you and be there for you. God bless.